Shock, as well as Tom Wilson, president of the Palace Sports and Entertainment, and Bill Lempier, the Detroit Shock head coach. Please welcome WNBA President Donna
Orlander. That's right, that's right. I'm there.
Well, it's been a tremendous year of basketball for our 12th in the WNBA. And let us all recognize the Silver Stars from San Antonio. They did a great job in the Western Conference championship. And now, let's see, since your entire ownership group, Tom Wilson, Coach Lempier, with your third championship in 6 years without a doubt.
Describe to me for you and this entire team, how much of a sense of urgency was there because of last year's finals?